the best Nerf gun ever.
So what you want to do first is you want to take your, this, and you want to kind of give it like a bulky look on the back. Oh, I dropped it. And we'll show, and throughout the video, we'll show you how good it shoots. See, it shoots pretty good. But near the end of the video, it's going to shoot even better. So what we're going to need is a screwdriver. And kind of like unscrew it to him. Mining gets even better. We're gonna go on the inside of it. So you just wanna. Oh. I don't think we need that. Oh, here's what we need.
What are you doing?
That's not the right size, little bit, Drew, though. The handle is one of the least important things on the gun. So we're not going to be needing that this video, even for the insane mod. That's part of the mod, though. So you see now we have our modded piece. It has two little knives. Ouch. So, like, you, oh, we don't need that. There's little mechanicians in here that. Oh! We're gonna get back to the welding. No, not welding, whatever you call it. No, we don't need that. We're gonna use this thingy again right here so we can get the. Oh, it's still. Do we not need a grip here? Wait, what? No way. It doesn't. You can just like put these right here and you can like pull the trigger and it still works.
Of course, why would it not work?
I mean, there's really nothing in the handle, so we don't really need that.
Just extra weight. So if you want a better, lighter gun, just cut off the handle.
Just break off the handle.
Just dead weight.
Here's a tip, Nerf. Break off your handles. And then you want to get the barrel up. That's not really doing anything, actually. I want to get this off. I mean, the best thing to use would be. Watch this. I'm a super genius. Rubber mounts are good. I don't think that was important. This is gonna make it a lot better. That might be important. I got it. Bro, Nerf should hire me.
I know you'd like totally improve all the guns. What's the best Nerf gun in your opinion? I know it's gonna be this
one. It's gonna be this one after we finish mine.
Yeah, but currently what do you think is the best Nerf gun?
Probably that 3-round burst thingy.
Oh yeah. I know, if they put that in your hands, it would be 10 times better.
Yeah, it'd be 10 times better like this one. This one's only like 1 times better how we're doing it today.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Oh! And that's the mod today, people. Always wear safety goggles.
You want to give them a little something extra special? Maybe a couple hits with the mallet? That'll definitely improve the aim and range of the gun.
We're improving the accuracy right now. The iron sights.
You see, that stuff down there, that was just dead weight.
See, we don't really need...
I mean, perfect. Who needs the actual barrel?
Oh. So right now, this is where we start the mod. So this is basically how Nerf did it. I actually forgot where this went. So... So this is how Nerf Productions had it. This is how you're gonna want it. Now we're gonna test the firing. Hold up.
Oh.
I hope you liked our video. We'll come back with the Rhino Fire next and mod that one.
All right, hope you enjoyed. That is how to make the best Nerf gun ever. I mean, this is all you need.
These are legit all the trippy. See, you didn't need this. You only needed that.
Subscribe for content like this.
Oh!